road this holiday weekend. AAA predicting more than 38 million people will be traveling by car, a number that's up 4% from 2023.
The busiest Memorial Day weekend for road travelers for road trips in 25 years.
Airports seeing a spike in travelers too. The TSA saying Thursday was the second busiest day at U.S. airports ever, with just under 2.9 million screened passengers. Only the Sunday after last year's Thanksgiving has seen more travelers.
A lot of people who maybe didn't travel pre-pandemic are traveling now. So keep that in mind. People, when they travel these long holiday weekends, oftentimes they're not like the business traveler that sort of like moves quickly during, you know, through security. So just keep that in mind and give yourself just extra time.
A busy Memorial Day weekend that could be impacted by severe weather. Across the central and eastern parts of the U.S., storms are happening Friday and expected to continue into the weekend, with threats of large hail, damaging winds, and possibly a few tornadoes. Parts of the south also expecting extreme heat, with temps in the triple digits. Travelers bracing for whatever the weather or crowds may bring.
The TSA line was crazy, so highly recommend digital ID. It was a breeze. Even pre-check and clear was full of people.
Not bad. I'm used to it, though. I'm used to the traffic. You know, when you're traveling during, you know, a holiday season or so, there's some things to expect.
I'm Michael Yoshida reporting.